If only we could fly.
Who gets the blame?